The professional wrestling world is remembering the voice of a generation of fans. Former announcer Howard Finkel passed away yesterday at the age of 69. He made his debut at Madison Square Garden in 1977. When World Wrestling Entertainment was founded, Finkel was the first employee hired. The cause of his death was not disclosed, but Finkel has been dealing with health issues that have kept him out of the spotlight for the past few years.